A new school in Michigan plans to open its doors next year to young men seeking to learn a trade and grow in their Catholic faith. Harmel Academy for the Trades will offer a hands-on technical curriculum and a rigorous Catholic curriculum. And Brian Black, president and co-founder of Harmel Academy of the Trades, joins me now by Skype from Grand Rapids, Michigan. Brian, thanks for coming on. You have been in the construction industry for decades. What inspired you to start this program?
Well, as we went about hiring for our company, we found that often young men are looking for more than just a trades education. And then in my own life, as a father and, you know, as a Catholic, we find that there are really not a lot of options for guys who are interested in the trades, apart from, you know, just jumping in maybe at a community college or starting work right away. And we got to realize that the young men really wanted more than just the trades curriculum. They want also to develop themselves fully, like you would in a college setting with a humanities curriculum and the full college experience of a community. So looking at that need for young Catholic men in our community, we got talking and figured out a way to make this all happen in Grand Rapids.
Why did you decide to name the school after Leon Harmel?
Well, Leon Harmel was a Catholic industrialist in France in the late 19th century. He was actually a friend of Pope Leo XIII. And he, at his manufacturing facility in France, was able to actually implement Catholic social teaching on a very practical level in his facility. So he provided a working environment and training for his employees that really reflected the dignity of human labor and really put into practice a lot of what Leo XIII was advocating at the time.
You had mentioned earlier about your curriculum, the humanities specifically. What role will spiritual formation play, and how does your humanities curriculum support that specifically?
Yeah, that's definitely the third part of it. So there's a trade curriculum where the young men will learn a specific, highly marketable skill. And then the second section is a humanities curriculum where we really delve into philosophy and theology, literature, history, but on a very practical level, specifically for young men entering a practical working life rather than an academic inquiry. And then the third part of the curriculum, of course, is our spiritual development. We will be making this very much almost like a retreat experience or a men's conference, if you will, where the guys are going to really deepen their life of faith and grow closer to God.
Classes won't begin until 2020. What kind of careers will graduates be prepared for?
Mm-hmm. Our first program is machine and systems technology, which is a broadly based trade curriculum for really any of the high-tech manufacturing facilities. And that will include everything from pneumatics and hydraulics to robotics and a little bit of electrical training. And then we hope to add a construction track in the next couple of years.
You also have an arrangement with Kuiper College, a Christian college in Grand Rapids. Your students will live on campus for 2 years. How will that experience support their overall education?
Yeah, that's an important part of the program is building the community of workers that we want to develop here. Kuiper has graciously offered to host us in our program here. So the young men will be living in the dorms, eating together in a cafeteria, recreating together. So over the course of the 2 years, we hope to build a very strong Catholic community of young men here and give them the college experience. It's really formative.
Okay, we'll be keeping our eye on your efforts. And of course, I'm sure you're getting a lot of positive response in the area around Michigan. Brian Black, president and co-founder of Harmel Academy of the Trades, thanks very much.
Thank you.